I'm taking industrial action today as part of the Royal College of Midwives, along with my colleagues, to preserve the service and the safety for women and babies. Midwives have been under a lot of pressure for a long time, and we need some support from the government instead of continually being attacked by the government. First they attacked our pensions, now they're attacking our pay. And by giving us a 1% consolidated pay, they're looking next, I think, at getting into our incremental pay. And that is what we've got to be so careful of, because we've worked really hard to get pay rises and increments, and we don't want them to take that away. And if we don't take action now, then things are just going to get worse, and they're just going to be looking at the next thing that they can destroy, the midwives and the service. And we need to preserve the service for the women and the babies and the families, and that is my main priority. That is why I came to the community, that is why I love my job, and that is what I want to do, be able to work, go home, have a nice